banking.
Why ya, why ya?
Big banking.
Walolo, walolo.
Big banking.
Wa Babylon dem ina.
Big banking.
Na kwambia. They say he who creates the money makes the rules. I say he who controls the mass media creates the fools. Entire nations forced to bow down at their feet. Give up their land and their culture to the financial elite. Why? Profiteering from war, from resources, land and fuel. While brainwashing the masses of the people to be passive and consume. And to pay no attention to the man them behind the curtain. To say poverty is their weapon for mass manipulation of the population. A big banking. Babylon them in a big banking. So while the people them skanking, come let me tell you know about big banking. So me say, in the days of Montague, gold and silver were the standard. Now them a use fiat currency. You know see it, say them system a damn fraud. I just modern day slavery, creating debt that can never be repaid. Extracting the natural wealth of the nation for the worthless paper them exchange. In a them big banking, Babylon them in a big banking. So while your people them skanking, I make I tell you know about them big banking. So tell me this, when you were born out them Babylon grew. Tell me who you're referring to. If you really come fi bun them fi true, call the name you're referring to.
I'm on a bun JP Morgan and Goldman Sachs. Not investing at them stock, them market must crash. Blood a run through them oil pipeline down a Iraq. Dick Cheney, Halliburton profiteering from that big banking. Babylon them in a big banking. So while the rhythm keeps skanking, make I tell the people about big banking.
Oh yes, hear the people cry. The natural order them come defy, convincing your people to believe the lie.
Them dirty boy them with them big banking.
See them seeking global control over the material, neglecting the soul. Spiritually dead, them heartless and cold. Liberation are the goal. But them the thing they make them kill off Gaddafi. When him say him not trade under them currency, proposing one African passport and army, uniting the nation economically. Assassination like them kill out Lumumba, putting Mobutu and go rape off the Congo once more. Just fi maintain them power, but this is their final hour. You see big banking, Babylon and them dirty big banking. Very soon it will all be collapsing, and them a go do without them big banking.
Those who take and they got replenish.